Alrighty, welcome back. We are on episode 47. We are still exploring Krasna's pneumonia. So let's continue and try to find some people we have not talked to. And I guess we're going to do a slow walk towards that guy. I think we've already talked to him too, actually. Can't remember his look. Alright, let's try him. Yeah, we talked to him already. Okay, we talked to him already. That's that. Tanya, talked to her. Alright, let's go up here and talk to these people. Okay, so let's talk to her followers. Okay, so we know this guy comes in over here and interrupts, or doesn't interrupt, talks to us after we talk to her, so let's go see what he has to say beforehand. So obviously we did not have this choice last time. Last time I went with this choice here. But now that I'm possessed, every time possessed comes up, I'm going to be picking this point, no matter what. Like, possessed will take precedence over everything else. Because you, as no one else. Interesting, okay. Refers to it as a creature. So this tall black tree is a creature. Hmm. All right. Wow. All right. So, same result, but totally different information given to you. So now you really have an insight on what's inside you, what's possessing you. Funny, he has nothing to say about my behavior, which was infinitely more bizarre than hers. Thank you. Okay. Still hearing the voices. Notice how it never explains what the development is. Okay, so maybe they'll tell me about it here, huh? Okay, so that was the cult and him. I think we've talked to him, yes. Alright, last time I talked to him, this guy first. This is the linen guy. And then I talked to the gypsy second. So I'm going to go ahead and talk to her first and see if it changes the interaction at all. We will make a hard save here. Alright, so I expect to see something about the possession in this interaction, too. Yes, there is an option. Okay. Let's start out with the trivia questions and hope that the possessed option is still there after these are done. let's save that there. I wonder if I pick this first, if I lose this. So I want to pick this last. Let's try this. Okay, so don't want to do that. So I lost the option on possession, and I don't know if it'll come back. So. So it actually did cure the possession. Ha! Interesting. Alright. I don't want to do that. But now I know we can do it. Okay, so it stayed there. Alright. So once I do this and actually complete the quest, this should still be here. So at any point in the game where I'm like, okay, I need to get rid of it, for whatever reason, I can get rid of it. But right now I want to keep it. Because, because it is giving us the plus one strength. And the reason I want to keep that plus one strength right now is that rock in Otranoia that I couldn't move out of the way with 7 strength. When we used the drink, we got our strength up to 7 and we couldn't move it. So I want to keep the strength until I can move that rock. I'm hoping I can find another item that will boost my strength up and let me give another attempt at it. So, and I also don't want to get rid of the possess because I want to see all of the content that I can get with this now instead. So, I intend to keep possess the entire time I play this game for this playthrough. Simply because it's so unique to have, you know? Alright. So now let's talk about the other problem. They really needed to reword this sentence. Or this passage right here. This is not done well. There are several grammatic errors that they could have fixed in this to make it flow a lot better. Okay, so back on our charms. Notice I'm not able to use any of these because my intellect is above 4. But, you know, if you're creating your character and you don't care about the intellect part, you're able to use one of these to help you out on other stats if you want to go that way. So as you saw here, her fortunes change. This is the last time I had a different fortune. Last time we were, insolent about this. Let's see. Okay. Alright, so we'll talk to him second. See if that changes anything at all. I wonder if I can try to go in right now. Will it stop me? Okay, you will try to stop me. I forgot to mention this, actually after this. Okay. Save a speech, okay. I just noticed, it's raining. The first time I played, it was, you know, sunny day, but I didn't realize that they changed the weather patterns, so that's kind of cool, too. I wonder how many random things he has to say about Lennon.
Thank you.
Okay, so those are all the responses for if you accept that's the truth. So I'm going to do the responses for the negative now. Okay. Notice that sometimes in the picture his right eye opens and blinks. Alrighty, so we're gonna go ahead and stop the episode here. This one ran a little long, but I wanted to get all the interactions with him on one video. So we know that later on we have to come back here at night, pick this lock, and that's how we finish that quest. And I don't think she has anything else to say until that point. Okay, so yes, we're going to go ahead and end the episode here and pick it up on the next one. All right, later, guys.